8 minutes till kickoff, lads. Andros Townsend. It's going to be a hard one, lads. It's going to be tough. Must win game. He needs a draw. I need to win. I'm going to all out attack. The cum dog's ready, mate. He's got the camera up. Friday night. Come on. What are we saying, troops? Big game tonight. Massive game. Come on, massive. Must win as well, lad. Remember. If I win this, I'm through, mate. The salop's going up. Offline. He could be one of the guys who are appearing offline. Invites in. The invites in. Time's it. 8:01. 8:01 and the invites in, lads. Can't do much more than that. Say it on the invite, lads. Carol Baskin's in the chat, lads. Boys, where is he, man? I've got full kit on here and everything. Got my boots on and my shinies. He ain't even here. Tunes are coming back on. Woo! Friday night, what he's up to? Townsend's invited me, has he? Where is he? I invited him, waiting, look. Big one, lads! Big game! Woo! Here we go! Here we go! Andros! Andros, my man! Andros! You there, brother? Get that mic in, lad. It's a big game for you, mate. Get the mic in, lad. Biggest game of your career, this is. Changing the shape, lads. Keeping it tight. Keeping it tight. Mean Langy up top. Has he muted me? Ah, he ain't muted me, has he? He's nervous, lad. He's nervous. Palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy. He doesn't want it. I think he's got about a 10 grand win bonus, that's why. Right, what am I saying? I need to concentrate here, boys. Shawnee, center attack mid, Josh, Gossie. Gossie, can you do a shift there, lad? Can you do a shift there? Just in front of the center backs. Diags, ball speed. I think Romanek might need to come out, he had a honker. I need height. I need height. I'm happy with that. What are you saying? I'm happy with that. Cummings captain, let's go. I'm happy. It's a big one, boys! Andros, get the mic in, lad. Come on. Udo's on the bench, ain't having him, he ain't playing, lad. He ain't got the facilities. He has not got the facilities for this big game. A game like this needs big game players, and that is why the cum dog is captain. Andros is nervous, man. Who's he got there? Christian Benticke. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, thanks, Martin. Concentrate. Well, concentrate. Keep it tight. No doubt. Christian Benticke. Oh, yeah. Lineup for the home side. Right, boys, let's play. Play with freedom. Luka Milivojevic. Always play better with the big games. Don. He ain't got the facilities. Too high. Right, come on, concentrate, come dog. Big game. Must win, remember, lads. Whip it, come dog. Yep, how is he? Knobs?
Oh. Well read. At a key time for the team here.
Don't let him turn you like that. It's too easy. They ain't getting close, like. Scotty Goldburn out of position. What's he giving it?
Particularly during matches, it may be that he's
no danger. No danger. Come on! We're a shambles at the back. I'll tell you that, we're a shambles at the back. Don't know if I'm having this shape.
You might keep a special eye out for
need the fullbacks bombing. We need the fullbacks bombing. Oh, love it, Scotty Goldman. Inside, son, not a problem. Give it come, dog. Give it come, dog! Holy
frustrated. Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some,
how's he missed that?
The keeper will have little chance.
But I would never miss that in real life. Never miss that in real life. On his left peg as well. It's my bread and butter. You're right. No danger. Townsend. I'll tell you what, he can play. What's happening with the trim there, Townsend? Lad, it's changed a bit, isn't it? Trim's changed drastically, lad. Give it, come dog.
Passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Give it your best player. Simple as that.
He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
See ya.
Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Well, they put the squeeze on and stop the opposition playing out.
All over him like a rash. I'm all over him like a rash. He's nervous. He's nervous. Shout out Bud Light, sponsoring the Twitch stream. Beautiful, beautiful. Whipsky.
Played into the middle.
Fucking win that. Man. Must get there, Gossier. That's what I mean, Gossier. That's what you're all about, lad.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Look at the cum dog. He's a joke. He's a f***ing joke.
And it's going to be a goal kick.
That's a corner! Salah fans are bouncing, by the way.
Sheku Kuyate.
Let him have it there. He's done. He's given me nothing. He's going nowhere. Yep.
Referee has blown.
Pick your ankle up, lad.
The free kick.
That was a corner, wasn't it? Been working on him all week, have you?
Oh.
Big tackle! Big tackle, he bikes! Gossie, that's what he does. That's what he does, lad. Sat-nav. Sat-nav, son. Don, open your legs right up, lad. Don. Don. Take that. Take that. Whip it. Omar. Omar. Call it now. Omar! Oh. Oh, ma. Come on! Feeling confident, lad. The bookies, the odds have been slashed there, lads. Yeah, yeah. Honka. He's having a honka.
Two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match. Wasn't quite aware of where the goal
good strike.
Was because that's well off target.
Shank that dreadfully.
Good strike. Bowled the stats up.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. And he's
offside. Offside. Upside down, Heed. This is upside down.
Laurent.
Love it.
Cummings.
Keep it popping.
Oh. Well read, timely defending. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Shinko Kuyate. Benteke. Townsend. With his skill, here's a chance to have
like
a goal and take
page free.
Laurent.
Might need to change the shape, lads. We've not got much going wide, have we? No gonna lie. Give him it though, Scotty Goldburn. The vegan monster.
The
vegan monster. Give it, Greg Dock.
They could go in front here.
Come dog! Come dog! Come dog! Come on! He's did the smile as well!
EA Sports
have put the smile on! Historical moment, lads! 1-0! He's done the smile! Oh, what a bit his head's gone now, lads. Oh, a bit his head's gone now, boys. Yep, it's gone. Oh! Get back in, let's make a few changes. Fucking different class.
Well, the player that we're featuring here is
said gone or what, boys?
Been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that.
Sorry, boys, about the noise, man. Great first half, though. I'm happy with the shape. What are you thinking? Remember, he needs a draw, though, so he's still in it, man. Udu, don't even. Don't even warm up, son. You're going nowhere. You stay there. put nothing on the bench, I'm not going to lie. There's nothing there that's interesting me.
And here we Let's get another one.
Let's get another one.
And we're off for the second half.
Recycle it. Come on, Nobbs. Get us going, son. It's frustrating. Frustrating. Doesn't he want the smoke?
Lang.
Oh, playing like Brazil, man. Playing like the blue Brazil. Cowed and beef. Whipsky. Thought he fumbled that. I'm taking you off. Nah,
pass.
Donald, brilliant, son. I knew you could do it. Give it the vegan monster!
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Recycle it. That's how the salad play.
Goss.
Oh, he's pausing, lad.
Laurent.
Back to it.
Trying
backing
to
out, lads.
Potential ball to open them up.
Take it the corner! Take it the corner! Nah, let's recycle.
Trying to find an opportunity.
Holy sh**. What
Not
type of pass was that,
do.
Don?
A poor pass.
F***ing Trico.
Benteke can really get at the opposition here. To level it up now.
Nah, Christian Benteke. Not having him.
They
need to get involved.
That. Cummings goes for goal. The shot is blocked.
Come dog! Come dog! Ah, oh, I'm a joke, mate! The Cumdo's gonna get a move! I told you, lads! The Cumdo's a joke, mate! He's on a brace! Yes, he's backing out. He's backing out. He's backing out. The salop's going up, don't you know? Pump it up. The salop's going up, don't you know? 2-0, don't get complacent, you're right. Ruud van Cumdog. It's a realistic game, lad. He's got a brace again. It's not the first time this season.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, don't get complacent, Cumdog.
A very good moment there.
No worries.
Restarting.
Keep it tight.
2-0.
Townsend's Wi-Fi's gone,
taking
lads.
On the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Yep.
Free kick given.
Happy with that.
There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Take the yellow.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref. Where it's a promising position.
Go on, put your cell on, lad.
Oh,
no.
He's done well to block.
He's done
that.
One of the ones, has he? A little sneaky one. He's offside. Thank you, Willie Colum.
It's offside.
What are you thinking, boys? Drop it. Ultra defensive or what? What am I at now? Balanced. Keep it balanced. We're chilling, lads. I might even put Udu on. That's how chilling I am. Udu might come on here.
The visitors having lots of the ball. And I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business.
Whisky! Come down!
Totally in control.
Oh, his head's gone, look.
See it through to the end. The natives are not.
Hey, we've got this shit unreal. I should be gaffer. I should be
the
gaffer.
The opposition. Giving them far too much respect.
66 minutes.
Jen Tosson. Now he wants to take the
man. Omar, come on, lad. You're battering. I'm running on quicksand there, lad.
And he does it. A lifeline in this game, and there's still time for them to find an equaliser.
Calm down.
Yeah, just a squeak of a chance.
Calm down.
Team. They've got to believe.
That is nothing but a consolation goal, and he knows it. I'll tell you what, though, he's coming off. Omar Beckles is coming right off. I know that. He was running for back was there, man. Let's get experience on. Let's get experience on. Gossie, off skis. Right, Udu, don't let me down, son. I'm being serious here, lad. This is your last chance. Do not let me down. Udu time.
Oh,
it's Udu time.
Might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, do not let me down, son.
There,
I'm showing faith.
The belief coursing through the veins of
me, Don. You're right, lad. Me, Don. Better. What are we on? 70 minutes.
It goes out wide again. Love. Patient play from them. It's a quick break.
It's not it, Dan! Billy! Stonewaller! Stonewaller!
It's been a poor day and it's only going to get worse here.
Get him off! Get him off! Off you pop, lad! Unbelievable, Udo. I'll dink this in the middle. Can you hear me? If you can hear me, I'm going to dink it. Old school. Off. That is embarrassing, Kimball. I went bottom left, mate. I actually went bottom left. He's watching my Twitch, isn't he? He's cheating. Right. I cannot believe I missed that. If that was Adrian in goals, mate, I'd have slotted that. Not a problem. No f***ing way, bro. What is that? What am I seeing here? Holy. What am I saying? He's went up and he's nicked one. He's like Troy Deeney. Jeez. Shambles. I need a f***ing refill on the Bud Lighty.
Superb effort
for refill on the Bud Lighty!
You've got to say there are a lot of characters in this side and they've shown that today.
Hell, come on.
So it's 2-2 now.
I cannot f***ing believe that. Wait there, man. Something wrong with my
towards the last 15 minutes.
Something wrong with my earpiece.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
In with the... Udo! 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 You legend, lad! What a legend, lad! I knew you could do it, son! What a geezer! Udo, what a geezer you are, lad. 3-2. Ah, calm down, everyone. Robbo, calm down, son. We're in. 3-2 it is. We've got a refill on the buddy.
Cheers, Robbo.
Thank you, sir.
Within seconds.
3-2. See out, son.
Right to reply here. Well, it's a good goal, but a definite lack of concentration from the other team now. Very good game. 3-2.
Love it, Udo, lad. What a geezer, man. No way. No way. How's that even possible? How's that f***ing possible? This is a f***ing take, mate. He's done the old... Seriously. He's done the old... that FIFA's a glitch, innit? Kickoff glitch. I ain't having it. Esports, I ain't having it. He's done the kickoff glitch, mate.
Conceded here, remarkable.
Yeah, maybe a lapse of concentration for them took it a little too easy.
Me, man.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game.
Calm down.
Could happen.
10 minutes.
Now they count to 10 minutes left.
Push up, attack. Let's go.
Laurent. When you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
He's offside a mile. Yeah, been offside all game.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
My head's f***ing gone here, like. F*** off, man!
Because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
Oh, great response from these fans. Pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that.
Patiently.
Someone f***ing put a foot in me.
Trying to make a chance.
Cummings.
Off, come dog.
But he's got the ball.
It's game over. I cannot believe it. 3 minutes. Must win this now for the last chance. Last chance, bomb it. Bomb it up. Come dog, different class, mate. Do we whip it in? No, we do not. We recycle it. Give it, come dog.
Can't put them in front here.
That's a must score! Must score!
Well, listen to the noise at the
head's gone.
Here. He's sending off the main event, if you like, in a match that has left the fans here pretty discontented.
Well, these players, the heads dropped as soon as they had the man sent off, and we've seen so many times 10 men making it difficult. This team couldn't do that.
Well, they'd have been in a bit of a mess, I think, but for him. Well, he played really well, got himself a couple of goals. He'll just be disappointed he didn't earn his team the full 3 points.
I've been robbed, lads. No Dana. That penalty miss. Oh, my God, man. Cummings, too. Oh, mate. What a game, man. Ah, oh, Andros robbed me. No way. The thing is, lads, this is what's a shambles here. I've won one game and I've lost one. He's won one, lost one. He goes through on goal difference. I won my first game 7-0. Get on that. And I'm still going out on goal difference. I won the first game 7-0. And I'm going out on goal difference. What's that all about? You know what I mean? Oh, I'm fuming, mate. I'm absolutely fuming, mate. I thought we were a different class. Come dog, brilliant. Penalty miss was a game changer. Udu, brilliant, lad. He scored kickoff, innit? He scored at the kickoff and he's f***ing done me. He's done me. I had the champagne there as well. I had the champagne waiting to get popped. F*** me. Had the champagne, lads. Udu, I'll send you that. Different class. That's me out, lads, unfortunately. Cannot believe that. I'm bit... I don't know what to say, mate. I don't know what to say. I felt like I was a better team there, but... He's got the draw, mate. That's all he needed. I felt like I was a better team. Dominated. I missed a penalty as well, lads. He was doing it to 10 men. Holy. I'll tell you what, boys, in the words of Frank Sinatra, that's life.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
Nah.
You're riding high and it's
got it, man.
Shut down in May.
What's the chat saying, lad? What are you saying, boys? Penalty miss was a shambles, wasn't it? Gave it all, mate. I thought I was better. I was 100% better than him there, I thought. But I feel like he just... It's FIFA, innit? I hate FIFA, man. Gotta keep your head up, boys. That's footy. Win some, you lose some. Keep your head up. Aye, there's more to life than footy, lads. Stay home, stay safe. Come back stronger. Honestly, that's deflated me. The old upside down, he's done me, but that's life, and if I ever see him, I'm going to tell him that he's cheating me. I want a rematch right now. I'm actually complaining here. It was 3-3, that shows you the difference in class, mate. He's away happy with the 3-3, I needed to win, but we've won the same amount of games, he goes through on goal difference. I was just corrupted. I will not be involved in any more tournaments. Mark my words, I will not be involved in any more tournaments. Because we've got the same points. I won my first game 7-0, mate. Do you know what I mean? Anyway. Udu, that's for you, Sam. I thought you were brilliant when you came on, lad. I let myself down, missed the penalty. I tried to go left, but He's got better Wi-Fi than me, innit? Right, I'm going to shoot, lads. I think. I don't know what to do. I'm gutted. I don't know what to do.